Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name still remains your boy Papi. If today's your first time being on my YouTube channel, please subscribe to receive more content like this. And don't forget to smash on the bell so you can receive notification whenever I drop a new video. I also appreciate if you hit on the like button. Last but not the least, don't forget to drop your comment because it matters to me a lot. I'll be right back.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I believe you've been enjoying most of my content so far. And I'm always happy to bring you new videos. Today we will be discussing ways of transcribing YouTube video to text. Prehabs you don't understand transcribing. Putting thoughts, speech, or data into written or printed form is what we call transcribing. So basically, we put the YouTube video to a written form. If you're recording audio or video for any reason, whether it's team meetings, customer interviews, sales calls, or YouTube video, then this method will help you to transcribe that audio or video to text. So today I want to walk you through this software called Otter AI. This is a piece of software or a website that allows you to upload an audio or video file and have it transcribed for you with near-perfect punctuation. It also allows you to edit that file easily so that you can then use that transcription file and submit it or upload it or copy and paste it to one of your job platforms. There's a lot of uses for this software. So let me just walk you through how to create an account and how to go about doing this. So first, check the video description for a link to Otter AI. By using this link you will get access to their package Pro Lite for up to 30 days, which is 1 month. You own a business, looking to create awesome website for it. Then don't worry, I got you covered. I introduce to you Belly Tech Services. They will take your business to the next level with amazing and stunning designs. Belly Tech are expert in services like graphic designing. They will create for you the most unique designs you have ever seen. They also specialize in mobile and desktop app developing. Just bring to them your ideas, and they will execute for you within a short possible time. Social media and online marketing is another service they render. They will help your business connect to people through all social media sites, which includes YouTube growth and monetization. They also specialize in video ads designing. Get your website designed with interactive video promo. Visit their website on www.bellytechservices.com. After clicking on the link, you can choose to sign up with Apple, your Google account, or Microsoft. I just put in my first and last name and my email, then I put in a password, and then click on Create Account. On the next page, you will be asked how you intend to use the software. I will select Transcribe Files, then you click Next. You can choose to sync your calendar and contacts, or you can skip. Okay, make sure to confirm your email. Go to your mailbox and click the confirm button and wait patiently for it to verify your email address. And once you do that, you can go ahead and go back to Otter AI. So now you're in the home website, and it might be a little bit confusing what to do at first, but all you have to do is click on import, which allows you to import audio or video for transcribing. Make sure to download the YouTube videos you will like to transcribe before you proceed. You can visit savefrom.net to download any YouTube video. All you have to do is copy the link of that particular video and come to the website, then paste the link. After a few seconds, there will be a download button. Click on it and the video will be downloaded. It's easy and very fast to download videos from YouTube to your phone's internal memory. Now let's go back to the Otter AI. What you have to do is click on Browse Files, and so if you have the file that you want to transcribe located on your phone, go and find it. Select the particular video and click Open, and now you can see that the file will start to upload. It will track your progress. This may take a couple of minutes depending on your internet connection. Once it's completely uploaded, just click on Done. Now you might need to wait up to 5 minutes depending on the length of your file while it processes the file and transcribes it for you. Okay, now you can see that this has completely finished processing, and if we scroll down, you can see that it has transcribed the entire video file for me, and it's done a pretty good job of, you know, putting in correct punctuation and everything. So what we can do is we can press the play button to preview this, and it's really cool because it will play the audio file for you and it will highlight the words so you can see if it matches up, and if not you can correct the words. So let's press play to preview this. You own a business looking to create awesome website for it? Then don't worry, I got you covered. I introduce to you Belly Tech Services. They will take your business to the next level with amazing and stunning designs. Belly Tech are expert in services like graphic designing. They will create for you the most unique designs you have ever seen. They also specialize in mobile and desktop app developing. Just bring to them your ideas, and they will execute for you within a short possible time. Social media and online marketing is another service they render. They will help your business connect to people through all social media sites, which includes YouTube growth and monetization. If any of the words doesn't match, then what you do is you just edit it like you would any text editor. So for some reason this is not adding in all the different capitals, but we can just go through it and edit it accordingly. Okay, great. So I've just finished editing this entire clip here, so it's saving automatically, as you can see. So the formatting of this might not be what you want. So now I want to teach you what to do when you want to export this, whether you're going to copy and paste this into a transcription website to submit your file. Or maybe you're doing this for someone or something and you have to email them a file. For example, we'll click on this little three-dot icon. And we're going to click on export. Okay, so you have different options here. You can export, change the export format, clipboard, or text. Now they have docx, pdf, and srt, so you're just going to use docx or pdf. Let's just stick with text. And you can choose to export like this. Speaker 1, and then we've got speaker 2. You can toggle on and off if you want to include the speaker names, or include the timestamps, or merge the same speaker segments. So as you can see, if we scroll down here, this is just a raw copy of the entire file, edited and transcribed. You click export once you're done and save your phone. Or you can go ahead and copy then paste to Notepad on your phone. I'll just open Notepad then paste it. Repeat same process until you have copied everything. And now depending on what you want to do, you can go edit and correct mistakes. So overall, I think this is a really awesome software, but if you are able to do this, it is highly recommended because it will save you a lot of time having to type out every single word yourself. So thank you very much for watching this tutorial. I hope you found it useful. See you on my next video.
If I told you I have the best job for you, will you be interested? A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to earn more than you could spend. All you need is 50 Ghana cedis, and a smartphone to be part of this great opportunity. You will stand the chance to go home with plasma TV, smartphones, laptops, foodstuffs and expensive cars. And also enjoy a luxury vacation around the world. Contact us now to be part of this great opportunity.